proudly brought to you by Hovertech. Hovertech, just a button away.
In this tutorial, I'll be explaining how to write IMEi to a Mediatek Android device using Infinity Box CM2 MTK. First off, you need to have set up the dongle. That means you need to have the hardware dongle. You need to have activated it and all other things like that. We have a guide on how to do that. You need to have installed the CM2 MTK module also. You need to have installed your Mediatek VCOM drivers. That's to ensure the PC can communicate with your device. We have a guide on how to do that. Check out our forum and YouTube channel. And also you need to have the IMEi I intend to write. I have mine here. You also need to have the MTK device you intend to write IMEi to. And very importantly, you need to enable the IMEi write menu in Infinity CM2 MTK. Now by default, the IMEi write menu is disabled, and that's because it is in UK mode by default. Okay, so you have to disable UK mode. You have a guide on how to do that. Make sure you check it out so you can have the IMEi write menu. Now once you've done all this and you have the dashboard up like I do, what you want to do next is select your phone's chipset. We have a guide on how to identify your phone's chipset. Okay, so check that out also. This is my chipset falls in this range, so I'm going to select this and then click on the security tab. Now under the security tab, you are going to have the security/IMEi option. If you don't have that, make sure you see our guide on how to enable this hidden option. Now you can write whatever IMEi intend to write, also Wi-Fi or Bluetooth address, but I'm focusing on IMEi and I'm going to be writing just one IMEi. Okay, so I tick this box. Okay, now I'm going to copy the IMEi intend to write to the device. Now an IMEi consists of 15 digits. Okay, but you are going to copy just the first 14, leave out the 15th, because this tool is going to automatically calculate the 15th for you. So I'm going to type out just the first 14 and then set this to CM2 permanent. Now once that is done, you click on write security and then you hold on for the tool to show wait for phone. Good. Now once you see this, what you want to do is to power off the device still with battery connected and don't hold any button. Okay, so just connect it to the PC via USB cord. Okay, and you wait for the tool to write the IMEi. It takes just a couple of seconds to complete the process. Alright, great then. So IMEi is written. So what we want to do is to disconnect the device and power it up, then check your IMEi to confirm it has been successfully written to your Mediatek device. So that's basically how to write IMEi to a Mediatek Android device using Chinese Miracle 2 MTK module.